Just what you expect inside her new Balenciaga.